Hi friends, welcome back to Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Today I'll show you Bangda fry or Bangude or Mackerel, whatever it is called as. In Konkani we say Bazelli Masli. Being a Mangalorean and hailing from the coastal belt, my food inclinations are very obvious. Like millions of folks belonging to coastal region, fish is an integral part of our food habit. Pan-fried recipe of mackerel fish tastes outstanding then when curried. Indian mackerel is an important food fish which is commonly used in South and Southeast Asian cooking. In Southern India, fish is always pan-fried. It is something spicy, tangy, crispy and much more combination of flavors. It is known by different names like Ayala, Bangda, Bangude, Mackerel, etc. Fresh mackerel fried with hot steaming rice is an outstanding meal combo for lunch or dinner. A simple meal of dal, rice and fish fry has been my comfort food ever since I was a kid. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. If you like this recipe, do give a thumbs up and click the like button. So let's check out the ingredients. Here I have taken 3 large mackerels washed clean. For the masala, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 heaped teaspoon of Kashmiri chili powder. It gives a nice color to the fish. This is 1 teaspoon of spicy red chili powder, salt as per taste, and vinegar around 1 teaspoon to mix the spice powders. This is optional. If you don't like vinegar, you can use water. Mix it well. Check for the salt and apply it to the fish. Always apply the marinade from the tail to the head as the masala gets into the slits and you get nice flavor of the masala. Put a little masala in the stomach portion also. Otherwise, it will be very bland. Let the marinated fish rest for a minimum couple of hours. I sometimes leave it overnight in the fridge. When frying, just give it a nice mix and then shallow fry it. Fish is always shallow fried, never deep fried. Take a pan. I have used half coconut oil and half refined oil. You can use only coconut oil or only vegetable oil. Don't crowd the pan. Keep the flame on slow to medium. I have added a few curry leaves for flavor. Once the fish is cooked on one side, gently turn it to the other side. You can fry the fish till it is very crispy. Some like it soft, some like it very crispy. I try to do it 80 to 90% done. Because if it is very crispy, it becomes like biscuit. This is a very good side dish for a simple dal rice. I hope you like this recipe of mine. Do give it a try. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Thank you. See you soon with another interesting recipe.